Hello there, I am Dracode with more Pokemon Leaf Green Redo. In the last part we took on, I think we took on Zapdos, and we caught it in how many Ultra Balls? I think we started with 15, I guess. So we caught in like 7 Pokeballs, I guess, or 7 Ultra Balls. So that's pretty cool. So now we're gonna head off to Cinnabar Island, so let's go south of Palutown, so let's start to surf here, I guess. In this wild grass, you can find like a Tangela, which is a pure grass type Pokemon. I don't recommend it all too much, but if you're looking for a grass type this late in the game, I guess you can give it a shot, but it's not the best. Let's talk to this fisherman. I got a big call. Wanna go for it? Sure, why not? Why not? Fisherman Wade would like the battle. Okay, cool. He has like 6 Magikarps. Dang. Can I just take him on with the strength or something? Yeah, I can. Okay. I kind of regret battling this guy now because I knew one of these guys in this game would have 6 Magikarps or whatnot. But oh well. It's okay. There we go. Another Magikarp. We finished half of his team at least. That's good. There we go. Nice. I think there's just one more left. Yeah, he does have 6 Magikarps, wow. You should really, try to evolve them because they're all level 27, so they should be Gyarados by now, but that's okay. Yeah, Magikarp just don't make the grade, do they? I guess not. Thanks for the $9.70, man. Let's go on our surfing Pokemon again. You won't know if the fish are biting. You don't know if the fish are biting. Well, it depends, really. You gotta keep on trying with these, using these rods and whatnot. Okay, seeking, cool. Let's go for the Thunderbolt. So if this faints it, you know, that'd be nice. There we go, awesome. Dean, okay. So a Thunderbolt. Just the Goldeen, nice. Another Seeking, cool. Good for the Thunderbolt. Yeah, it faints it, nice. And one more Seeking, cool. I think he has like 3 Seekings and a Goldeen. It's pretty cool, I guess. That's super effective, yay. Tropical Fizz on level 42, nice. Fisherman Ronald. Dang. Thanks for $10.08, man. So let's switch to Giant Green, I guess. Okay. Put Starman in the second slot. And put Dribblecuff at the bottom. There we go, nice. Oh, here's a double bow coming up, so that's cool. Do I have a Pelon still? I forget, really. Let's see here. Yeah, it's a pair of Pelon, just in case. I don't want to really run into a lot of encounters right now. Okay, huh? A bottle? Ian, can't you do it alone? Oh man, this isn't my bro and sis. So yeah. Seizure and Stymie. Well, it's used Razor because it hits both of them. And Thunderbolt on the Stymie, I guess. Yeah. Stymie's about to take out a Stymie. Here we go, nice. Razor Leaf hits, that's awesome. Yeah. And that's all she wrote, really. Oh, see, we lost. Happy now? Uh-huh. Jeez. Thanks for $2.64. So, yeah, let's keep Giant Green up to the front. So, for this guy, circle back around. The sea conceals my body and soul. That's cool, I guess. I guess since you're a swimmer, you do like that. You do like the sea if you're a swimmer, I guess. Let's go for the Razor Leaf on the Seedra. And it should one hit KO it. Nice. It could have hit. Awesome. The Cruel, okay. Let's go for the Giga Drain. Just wrap on us, okay. Let's use another Giga Drain then. Yeah, that'd be nice. Let's use Bubble Beam on us now. Let's finish it off with a Razor Leaf. There we go, nice. We feed Swimmer Spencer. Arg. Thanks for $1.32, man. Okay, here's another fisherman. Hey, don't scare away the fish. I think that's what she said. Kinda pressed the A button too fast there. Fisherman, Quad. Quad, I don't even know how to pronounce that name. Since I thought she'll do okay. Let's go for the Giga Drain so we can hopefully restore all of Giant Green's HP while fainting it. There we go, nice. So the Cloyster, okay. Oh man, let's protect. Yeah, protect itself. Ha, huh, good thing protecting it worked that time. There we go, nice. Okay, yeah. Drinking good level 42, nice. Sorry, I'm just so frustrated from not catching anything. Aw, oh, sorry, man. Yeah, stinks for $11.16, man. Okay, so let's put Strymon up to the front actually next. And not Firefox, because Firefox has a disadvantage with all these water type trainers, you know? Did I miss anyone up here? I don't think so. Okay, cool. Take on this guy right here. Keep me company until I get a hit. Okay. Will do. Let's see, this is a Fisherman Nolan. Sent out seeking, okay. Let's go for the Thunderbolt. There we go, nice. A Goldeen, okay. Let's just go for another Thunderbolt. Good level 42. That burns some time. Cool. Thanks for the windows and 88 cents, man. Here's another swimmer, I guess. Let's get a mime mean, I guess. I think it'll see me right as soon as I pop my Pokemon. There we go, yeah. I caught my Pokemon at sea. Cool. It's pretty cool. So Majack would like the battle, okay. So that's starting me. Let's go for the Magic Leaf, I guess. Yeah, okay, we're over half. Use Rapid Spin on us, okay. Could quit, nice. Good for you, I guess. Let's use the Magic Leaf again. And advance it, nice. Wow, that was a big chunk of experience. Oh man, I skipped your dog. I'm sorry. Thanks for dying 48 cents, so. Ah, feel the sun and the wind. I wish I could. Well, my character probably can. But yeah, here's a Poliwhirl. Level 32. It's good. It's good for the Magic Leaf. There we go, nice. Tentacle, okay. Let's go send out Tentacle. Let's go for the Psybeam. And finally the Seedra. Okay. Let's go for the Magic Leaf, I guess. There we go, nice. Check out the Seedra too. Now my Mime's level 42. We just switched somewhere to Roland. Okay, yeah, I lost. Thanks for $1.28, man. Better luck next time. Let's go switch to Airbender, I guess. Right now I'm in a triathlon meet. Okay. Swimmer Jerome sent out start you, okay. Let's go for return, I guess. We're going to kill, nice. We're turtle, okay. Use protect, okay. There we go, let's hopefully this faints it. There we go, nice. Pimp, pimp, pimp. Thanks for $1.32, man. That bells the factor off. Okay, let's put another pet on then. It's as easy as that. I want to hear you in Super Island. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna heal up real quick. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back. Let's go to the Pokemon, I guess. Let's buy some stuff. Get my more Ultra Balls. Let's buy 12 more, I guess. There we go, nice. Okay, we have 20 now, okay, cool. Let's buy 5 more Ultra Balls. Just have 25, I guess. There we go, so I have 25 Ultra Balls and 25 Great Balls now. Hyper Potions, okay. Let's buy 12, I guess. Revives, let's buy 3 more. Full heals. Let's buy like 6 more. And max repels. Let's buy like 5 more. Cool. Okay. Next, we want to go to this place right here, Pokemon Lab. Now, I believe it's the furthest dwarf to the right that helps you. You talk to the scientist and he'll revive your Heox fossil or dump fossil into either Omnimite or Kabuto. Hiya, I'm an important doctor. Yes, very much so indeed. Here I study Pokemon fossils all the time I study. You have a fossil of me? Heox fossil. Oh, that's the Heox fossil it is. The fossil of Omnimite, a Pokemon that is already extinct. My resurrected machine will make the Pokemon live again. Yeah, sure. So you hurry and give me that. We ended the field because I was the weird doctor. Okay, I take a little time. You go for a walk a little while. So all you have to do is actually exit the building and come back in. So we'll do that. So yeah, here we are back in the building, I guess. Okay, you wait, where were you? Your fossil's back to life. It was Omnimite, like, I think. Cool. Let's give it a name that's Omnimite. Let's name this guy Turbo. If you remember Turbo, the movie, like that snail movie that they had that snail that went really fast. Let's name him Turbo. I'm hoping I spelled that right. Okay, let's transfer the PC. Let's place the box one. Okay, cool. It's at level 5, so it evolves to like a level 40, just like, you know, Kabuto evolves into Kabutops at level 40, or Omnimite evolves into Omnistar at level 40. And I don't get why they make it start at level 5. I mean, because it's just probably got revived, but still, I think it should start around level 30, to be honest. But that's just me. So, before we take on the Pokemon Mansion, I actually want to take on this route west or east of Cinnabar Island. So yeah, but I'm going to do that in the next part. This is Route 20. So yeah, so this has been my Pokemon Leaf Green. We do walk through your part, and the next part we'll take on Route 20, hopefully finish it up. And in the next part after that, we are going to take on the Pokemon Mansion, because actually I didn't show this off, but here's the Pokemon Stadium, Cinnabar Island, Pokemon Gym Leader Blaine, the hot-headed Quizmaster. But look, the door is locked, so yeah, we can't even get in. Okay, so we're gonna have to go through a Pokemon Mansion puzzle. This has been Jaiko again. I would like to thank you for watching. Goodbye, and I'll see you guys next time for my Pokemon Leaf Green redo walkthrough guide.